altijd wel haar. We have one of our oldest friends here, old Jamie Harper, driving the John Deere 70 diesel. You just got this up and running again, didn't you? Not too many weeks ago. Now we have Ron and Gene Mulkey. I don't know if they're in the parade or not, but they're on the track. We have a pretty little John Deere 8 here. Jamie, yeah, I guess. I hardly ever see anything in his with paint on it, so. Here belongs to Jamie Harper. Okay, here's the guy that runs around here all the time doing something and organizes our parade going every year. It's the Oliver 77. It's a 1963 model owned by Ernest McCandless at Wilmington. And I believe that concludes the parade, and we'll get on with some other things. Thank you for your attention.